Hi guys, it's Arthur50,000. I'm going to be doing a new series called Hunt for the Mushroom. So let's start. Okay, so see where we're going to spawn. We're going to spawn in. Jungle biome. Okay, so I'm just gonna go over here. Let's get this tree. Take some supplies. So let's just collect these supplies. Maybe make a crafting table. Let's go. Let's just do this. Oh yeah, this is the Enderman Slayer skin. My brother did it. I probably might go off in that direction. Let's have a look. Oh, I'm just gonna have a look around, just see where we are. We're in the jungle biome, so that's pretty big. It's probably seeing if we're in a jungle biome. Oh. So let's just hit some. It's with me. Oh, so I probably should make a boat, shouldn't I? I will go over there. But let's just go up this tree and see what it's a tree. Oh, it's a mushroom biome. Well, I was going in the complete opposite direction. So, well, this was quite opposite to what I was thinking. So, well, this is going to be a complete different way in which I'm going to do it. It's my seed. Wow. A mushroom biome. This was not what I wanted to really find straight away. I wanted to go through about 10 episodes before finding it. But I found it. That's kind of neat. So, I'm just going to probably make a house on one of these mushrooms. These ones are pretty good to make houses on.
Mushrooms!
Yeah, that's Captain. Lightly 14. So, let's just plant. I've got one, so I can't plant it on here. Then go away, I can. Boom! Okay, so I'm probably going to get. I'm just going to go back. I'm going to go back out. I'm going to go. Oh, I didn't go down there. I'm going to go back. I'm going to try and get some wood. Oh, I've got some sand here as well. That'd be good for glass in my house. Got some mushrooms up there, that'd be good for food. Because if you didn't know, if you have a bowl and you click on a mushroom, like if you have a bucket with a cow, you'll get mushroom stew. You do, if you have a bucket with a cow, you get milk. Some people don't know that, actually. And I didn't know about it until I watched Skip do like a search like this. He did a different series there. It was called something different. I just like trying. But I spawned completely in the wrong room. So let's just. Okay. I'm just gonna dig up. It's about 4.5 minutes. I have to give them the timer, so I've got about 11 minutes until I have to quit. So I'll probably just gonna start my hands. I'm gonna get a lot of wood here. It's good to get lots of wood. Okay.
Got it stuck on my head. Yes.
was really hoping this series to be long, but now it's going to be different. Now it's short. It's been short. Let's just make it bigger. Just in case you're going to come across iron. But I need to get some torches. Get some gold for some. Going down. It is going down, so I need to find some. I'm going to need to find something. Some stone over there. Oh, I need to find some stone, don't I? Probably thinking, why am I going down? The reason is that I once proved that my 14 wrong because he got tired and he didn't want to search for it. He found stone. I think he had found iron. And he didn't and he couldn't mine it out, so he didn't bother to find mining for it. And then I said dig down. It's 3 blocks down, so we dug down. And then you just had to dig three times downwards. And he said okay. And then he dug that, and actually it was 2 ducks down. Okay, just put the furnace down. Cook up some sand. Let's just place some torches. Let's just place some torches around. Just light it up. So I'm probably going to round off the first episode here. This has been After Forever 2000. Please like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Bye.